Still bothered by the Sora to video watermark? Take a look at the four videos playing now. The top two and bottom two look identical, but the bottom two videos have no Sora watermark at all. There are various watermark removal methods on the market. They either cost money or the results are not ideal. Don't worry. Today, I'm bringing you to completely free, super easy to use methods. The key is that the results are exactly the same as the videos playing at the beginning. Let's start the demonstration now. For the first method, open the website displayed in the video. Then, enter the Sora 2 profile section. A quick reminder, videos generated in the draft section need to be posted before you can remove their watermarks. Posted videos can be found in your profile. Click to open the video you want to remove the watermark from, then copy its URL. Paste it into the address bar of the watermark remover tool, then click Process Sora URL below. Soon after, the video will be processed. You can then click Download. Now, let's see the effect after watermark removal. Now for the second method. Open the website displayed in the video. Let me explain. Both tools work on the same principle, but their interfaces are slightly different. Enter the Sora 2 profile section. This time, we'll open the video on the right. Just like before, copy the URL. Paste it into the address bar, then click the blue parse button on the right. Once the video is generated, you can download it. Let's check the result. Finally, a quick summary. Both tools use a reverse URL parsing method to find Sora's original video. They can serve as backups for each other. The second one doesn't require registration, making it more convenient. If you found today's video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel, Decoding Everything. Feel free to come back anytime. Thanks for watching.